Hey everyone, welcome back to the Sims 4 Not So Berry Challenge. So, the kids just got home from school and Daisy is about to get home from work. And looky there at her performance. She's gonna get a promotion, so we're gonna be done with this generation. And it is also Holly's birthday. Right? I believe, yes. And then their birthday is in 5 days. So, yeah. I'm going to go ahead and wait for Daisy to come home and see if she gets her last promotion for her career. Oh, I'm so nervous. Oh, you guys. You guys. Daisy has been promoted to Space Ranger. She will now make an additional 125 per hour for a grand total of 422 per hour. She has also received the following bonus: 4,567 Apollo rocket ship and new clothes. Ooh! I'm so happy! Because now we get to move on to the gray generation after this episode. So this is the last part of the season! But anyways, she's gonna pay the bills and make a cake for Holly so we can age her up into a teenager. Yeah, sure. Cool. I'm so excited. It seems like the yellow generation took forever. Alright. Add some candles. Thank you. And then we're not even gonna... Well, maybe we will throw a party. So, plan a social event. Might as well, right? Since we started off on a good note. We are going to do a birthday party. Gold event. Sure. Birthday sim is going to be Holly. Guest is going to be Ashley. Leslie. Cameron is part of our family too. Is that literally all you know, Daisy? Wow. No, we don't need a caterer. Mixologist, entertainer. We could do an entertainer. Do we have a bar? You know what? It's a kid's birthday, anyways. Now we just gotta find our house. Yeah, it's that one. Rocket ship in the back. Perfect! Oh my gosh, boys, stop. It's your sister's day. Okay, so entertainers need pianos. Oh, we don't have a piano, but we have this. But whatever. Main goal, blow out the candles. Socialize with the birthday sim for 3 hours. Have sims dance at the same time. Make a group meal. Oh god, we need to do that real fast then. Cook. Let's do a roast chicken, whatever that said. I'm pretty sure it said chicken. You can socialize with your sister. Brighton Day. Congratulate. I guess heartfelt compliment. Goof around. Tell make-believe story? Sure. Oh. Daisy reached parenting level 7. When she's supposed to be a terrible parent. Cool. do we have a stereo or do we need to get one? I think we need to get a stereo real fast. There's Cameron. We can put it right here since there's nothing like right there. Doo-doo-doo. Stereo. Or should we put it outside with the pool? Oh, I need to turn these lights on. There's not really much room outside. So yeah, I guess we'll put it in the hallway. So we will get... Whoa. No. No, we already have one. Whatever, this one. Sure. And then we'll turn on to, I guess, pop. Oh, we need to play. Alright. So let's go ahead and have Miss Thing blow out her candles. Oh, Cameron's pregnant? Holly aged up. I'm just gonna go with the first ones. Sure. And then we are going to call the meal so everyone can have cake. Leslie's not pregnant anymore. Eek. Okay, I have to move that. Leslie, get cake. Are you really pregnant or are you just chunky? Nope, she's not pregnant. She looks pregnant, though. Okay, I need... Why are you eating the thingy? Eat the cake. What are you doing? You need to come eat cake, too. Take a piece. I get it. It's a school night and everything. Oh, and it's already 10. Holy cow. I didn't even notice that. But you boys need to eat cake. I'll put this chicken thing away. And then have threesomes dance at the same time. Are you really asleep at your... In the tub? Seriously? Ugh! Okay, we will get Ashley. And add to group. Cameron... Oh, that's not what I wanted. Oh, she doesn't know her. Whatever. Add to group. And then we are going to dance together. Boom! Because we need to have three Sims dance at the same time. Who is that? Who are you? Mimsy? We have a ghost as an entertainer. Which we don't even have a piano for, so whatever. Awesome! Compliment the birthday Sim? I guess you can. Heartfelt compliment. Go do it. Come on! Or is it because she's dancing? Stop dancing. Boom. Four times? Holy cow. I guess we will have him do it next. Heartfelt compliment. And then her do it next. Well, I mean, she needs to be chatted to for another hour, so ask about day. Brag about handiness, sure. Get out of bed. She's haunting our tub. What are you doing? I want to have a gold birthday thing. Play a game with a birthday sim. Do we have anything to play a game with a person? I don't think so. So we have to get something real fast. Where can we put it though? Probably out here. Just get like a chess table or something. Oh, actually. We could do this. And just casually put it that's not centered. Put it in the center. There we go. We're gonna need a light out here so I can see what we're doing. Really? I just realized there was no light above our door. I don't think there's a light in here. Really? Maybe there is. No, there's no light in here. Huh. Whatever. Can I oh my god. BB dot. Oh my god, I cannot type that. Move objects on. Okay. Now I can put that isn't even centered above the door. No, I want it. Thank you. And then turn that back off. Because it's not a necessary thing for me to be able to play. Okay. You want to play with. Play game with birthday sim. So that means Daisy's a grandma. Let's look. Daisy's a grandma to two girls, Tammy and Jenny. Oh. Oh, we got a silver. Are you kidding me? Whatever. And then let me put the walls down real fast. You need to go to the bathroom. Take a shower. Go to sleep. You need to eat. I'm going to put the rest of this cake away. Get leftovers. Go to the bathroom. Take a shower and sleep. Oh gosh. You need to do everything as well. Take a shower. Sleep. And then you just need to go to sleep. Perfect. Are you actually going to sleep though, or are you going to nap? Yeah, you're going to sleep. Sweet. Perfect. Are you getting food? Yeah, you just don't have anywhere. I'm gonna turn this off now. And that toilet's broken. Come on. No! That's not. You are not getting a drink, girl. You're only a teenager. I mean, I know teenagers drink. I'm aware of that. I'm not oblivious to the 21st century. Okay, Daisy. Diesel. Diesel. Seriously? Wow. No, stop. No. I'm sorry about that. I have no idea why my dog is barking. That is so rude. But yeah, I think that was a lot of things for this part. So I think I'm going to go ahead and end it here. Well, end season 2 here. And we will pick up with the household in season 3. So yeah, thank you for watching. And don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. And hit the bell so you're notified when I post new videos. And follow me on Twitter @XCountrySimsX. And yeah, have an awesome, awesome day. Bye.